Hello friends, welcome to BookMyScans. So today let us dive into a new subject, that is Lasik Surgery Procedure, presented by BookMyScans. So before starting with the procedure, let us actually know what is Lasik Surgery. So Lasik Surgery is used for the correction of vision of myopia, hyperopia or astigmatism. So what are the different types of LASIK surgery? Basically there are two types. The first one is femtolasik, that is a uniform corneal flap is created without using any blade. And the second one is blade LASIK. Here a blade is used to create the corneal flap. Now let us learn about myopia. In myopia, a patient can see objects near to him or her clearly, but objects further away are blurry. So what are the symptoms of myopia? Blurry vision at distant objects, need to squint to see clearly, headaches caused by eye strain, difficulty to see while driving at night. Next is hyperopia. Here you can see far objects but closer ones are blurry. The symptoms of hyperopia are blurry vision for close objects, squinting to see better, aching sensation around eyes, headache while reading and focusing. So what is astigmatism? Astigmatism is caused by error in the shape of cornea which causes blurred images. The symptoms of astigmatism could be blur vision, night vision, eye strain, squinting, headache and eye irritation. So what are the benefits of LASIK surgery? It provides complete cure for myopia, hyperopia and astigmatism, fast treatment, painless, it is cost effective, the recovery is very quick, it provides minimum risk and the surgery is done in only one attempt. Let us know some of the risks that can be caused from the LASIK surgery. The first one is inflammation, then dry eyes, halos around eyes, may affect night vision, then the last one is glare. So what's more, before LASIK, the surgeon will test your eye. During LASIK, numbing eye drops are applied to your eye. Immediately after LASIK, the surgeon will suggest you for rest. Long-term laser eye surgery can dramatically improve your quality of life. So who should go for LASIK surgery? At least 18 years above of age, stable vision for at least 1 year, the patients with no active corneal diseases, patients with myopia, hyperopia and astigmatism. So BookMyScans is one of the best healthcare service provider company in Bangalore. So why should we choose BookMyScans? Because it provides free consultation to any top partner hospital. 30% discount to BookMyScans patients. Independent to choose among 20 plus hospitals. BookMyScans claims cashless insurance. And last but not the least, it provides EMI option also. So let us know the prices of different LASIK surgery via BookMyScans. For blade surgery, the cost is around 16,000 and for femto surgery, it is 75,000. So log on to BookMyScans and get the best benefits out of it. Thank you for watching.